now, your Storm Shield forecast with NBC 26 Chief Meteorologist Cameron Moreland.
With a high of 19, today was the coldest day of the winter. But that's balmy compared to what's headed our way. Here's a look at the next 7 days. Highs tomorrow will be right around 20. 5 Christmas morning and then falling during the afternoon. Look for single digits below zero for highs on Tuesday. Struggling to hit zero on Wednesday. And then we will slowly rebound back up into the teens as we move through Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Right now, temperatures are mainly in the single digits, although it's already down to 6 degrees below zero in Oconto, and we're looking at 1 in Clintonville. In Appleton, it is 9 with clear skies. In Green Bay, we're looking at a temperature of 6 after the coldest game at Lambeau in 4 years. And look at that, it's actually now dropped down to 4 degrees in Green Bay with the 11 o'clock update. Wind chills right now in the single digits above and below zero across most of Northeast Wisconsin. The satellite picture shows clear skies across the area right now, but we have 2 systems headed our way. This cold front is gonna bring the Arctic air to Northeast Wisconsin for much of next week. And this system is going to bring us a lot of clouds and maybe a little bit of light snow as we move through Christmas Eve. You can see snow breaking out to our south and west this evening. That snow will kind of graze the southeastern part of Wisconsin tomorrow. A few of us could see a couple of flakes, especially south and east of Lake Winnebago. We all have a much better chance for seeing a couple of snow showers and flurries then as we head into tomorrow night as that very strong cold front moves through. High temperatures tomorrow will be in the upper teens to lower 20s. That is well below normal for this time of year, but take a look what's headed our way. High temperatures today across central and northern Canada only in the 20s and 30s below zero. Obviously, we're not going to be that cold, but this is the air mass that is dropping south into the U.S. Yes, Santa Claus is coming to town, and he's bringing us a taste of the North Pole. We're going to have frigid conditions for Christmas Day, Tuesday, and Wednesday with high temperatures running 25 to as much as 35 degrees below normal. In fact, here's a look at the lowest high temperature of the winter for the last several winters. Right now, I'm forecasting the coldest temperatures in 4 years, and that goes as well for the low temperatures as we move into Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday morning. Tonight, mostly clear and cold, lows in the single digits above and below. Tomorrow, plenty of clouds, chance for a little bit of light snow, highs around 20. My 3-degree guarantee for tomorrow is 20. If I can hit that high within 3 degrees, we will donate $100 to St. Vincent de Paul, and we did that today. I forecast 21, and the high temperature was 19 degrees. As we move into Christmas Day, right around 5 early, then falling 15 below Tuesday morning, 3 below for a high, 15 below Wednesday morning, 0 for a high, 15 below Thursday morning, 10 for a high, as some snow moves back into Northeast Wisconsin. Frigid air on the way to Northeast Wisconsin, courtesy of Santa Claus.
And along with all the fans who were out in that cold air tonight, Brett Hundley was too. Here he is at the podium.
I think I slipped on one of the plays. Yeah, I think I pulled it and slipped and fell. And then it was early in the game, and then I ran off and changed my cleats.
There was the one throw to your right that came up low to Jordy.
That was a slip as well.
Yeah, it looked like you were kicking the turf or something.
Yeah, there was a couple. I mean...